If you're looking to make your home less drafty for winter, learn about this big secret about your house that nobody's told you. Not only will it cost you less than new windows,
but it also solves a big comfort problem.
Check out this building science experiment that randomly happened to me a few years ago. I wondered if I could demonstrate the stack effect. The stack effect works against you inside your home, and if you learn about it and disrupt it, you can change your home's inside climate dramatically. Warm air rises, we're taught that as kids. What we're not told when we buy a house is that if the top of it is not sealed, your expensive heat is rapidly going to escape. Making matters worse, as the heat escapes, outside cold air enters to replace it. It's a vicious cycle that's responsible for many of the cold drafts you feel during the winter. Back to the experiment. When I opened the hatch, I immediately noticed that there was loose drywall tape. This might actually work. Once I removed the hatch all the way, a rush of air streamed up by my camera and up to the loose tape. Amazing! I used some insulation to show the airflow for good measure. If air flows through a crack and then through the insulation, the most likely proof of this happening would be dirty or discolored insulation. Here's why. As air moves through the cracks in your house's structure, it carries dust, dirt, and other particles with it. When this air passes through the insulation, these particles can get trapped, leaving visible dirt marks or discoloration on the material. Over time, this creates dark streaks or spots, which clearly indicate where air is leaking through the insulation. In a cubic foot of air, there could be anywhere from a fraction of a microgram to a few micrograms of dust, depending upon the environment. It's a small amount, but over time and across large spaces, it can accumulate significantly. If your attic isn't air sealed, you're constantly losing warm air in the winter, which forces your heating system to work harder and costs you more money. In the summer, the process can reverse, with hot air entering the attic and pushing cold air out of your living spaces, making your air conditioning work overtime. By properly sealing your attic, you can keep that warm or cold air inside where it belongs, making your home more comfortable and energy efficient all year round.
If you want to learn more about spray foam, you want to learn about how to better seal and insulate your house, maybe you want to learn about what an energy audit is, subscribe to my channel.